Did you know you can turn on God mode in Windows? Start by creating a folder and add the code listed below as the folder name. The folder icon will change and God mode will be available. You now have several options to fix or change your Windows machine. Be careful. God mode is useful, but it can also be destructive. If you aren't certain, the best advice is don't.